Hi guys, this is Raghavir from Headphone Zone. Now, if you've had the chance to even spend 15 minutes with me here at our Experience Studio in Mumbai, or you've had a chance to interact with me at one of our various Headphone Connect events across the country, then you obviously would know that I'm a huge Electrostatic headphone fan. This is my STAX SR009 Electrostatic headphones. They're amongst the flagship headphones from STAX, who make some gorgeous electrostats. And this is the SRM007 Mark II from STAX, which is the driver unit or the energizer that is used to power these headphones. Something about electrostats, it's just the incredible amount of detail, the speed, the crispness with which all the elements in the music are presented. For me, once you go for an electrostat, you aren't going to go back to the regular headphones after that. It's simply addictive. Now, of course, these are a little bit more pricier, but STAX has a range of electrostatic headphones at every price point. But one of the things that a lot of people come back with and tell me is, hey Raghav, I love the sound of an electrostat, but I'm simply not going to be able to carry this gigantic headphone and this even more gigantic energizer with me everywhere. It's going to pretty much rest on my table all day long, and I want to listen to music when I'm on the go. That's been an issue. There's simply no way that something like this can be carried around everywhere. It's meant to live on your desk. But that changed this morning for me. Guys, I have in my hand the Shure KSE1200 electrostatic IEM system. I've been listening to it all morning. I couldn't have been more excited about this video because I'm dying to tell you all about it. Okay, so the Shure KSE1200 electrostatic IEM system. It's a very, very unique earphone, and it's hard to believe that it's been around for the last couple of years, but I definitely don't think it's been given the visibility, the recognition that I think it deserves. I've been listening to it quite a bit this morning, and I definitely think that these are one of my favorite IEMs right now. Now, what you have to keep in mind though, is this is from the same brand that makes the Shure SE215, which is an absolute hot selling IEM for 7,000 or 8,000 rupees. This, on the other hand, is for nearly a lakh and a half. That's right. So it's amazing that Shure has got this lineup of IEMs from the very affordable to the absolute flagships. Now, for those of you who are familiar with the Shure design, you guys know that Shure's IEMs are incredibly comfortable. They're very well designed and they sit in your ear very comfortably, right from the 215 to the 846. And so the KSE1200 almost feels very familiar. The minute you put it on, it's very comfortable, snugly fits in your ear and doesn't fall out, which is why something like the 846 is still such a popular IEM. It's because people who use it swear by the comfort. And the earphone itself comes with these foam ear tips, which you have to kind of squeeze down and then insert into your ears. But there is a large number of ear tips that comes along with the KSE1200 to make sure that it's comfortable when you wear them. Now, what you have to keep in mind though, is that this is an electrostatic IEM system, which means that it also comes with this pocket-sized energizer, which is used to drive these earphones. And so you cannot use these earphones without this energizer, and you cannot use this energizer with any other headphone or IEM. They come as a package deal. You got to use them together. It's very important that you understand that this pocket-sized device is doing the same job of the energizer that that massive 5 kilogram large energizer is doing for STAX. But the fact that it's able to do it with such resolution, such power, is very impressive. And it's of course battery powered. It takes about 3 hours to charge the device completely, and it lasts you for quite a bit. And I still think that in terms of sound, it's close to a full-size electrostatic headphone. Of course, it doesn't have the airiness and that wide soundstage that you get from a full-size headphone, but it still sounds incredibly fast. I'm going to be using this primarily along with my high resolution audio player. The player has the ability to stream music, stores all my FLAC files. It's got everything in there. But what's amazing is that the player also has a very high quality DAC, a digital to analog converter. So I simply take the output from the player and feed it into the line-in of the energizer. And that's it. That's my complete setup. Player, plus Energizer plus IEM. But if I want to use it along with my mobile phone, I've got two ways of doing this. One is I add a third device, which is a portable DAC in between the two, or I simply upgrade myself from the KSE1200 to the KSE1500, which is quite a bit more expensive, but has an inbuilt DAC into the Energizer itself. So you simply need to connect the KSE1500 to your mobile phone via USB, and voila, you've got a two device setup that's reasonably portable and gets the job done. Now, the question is really whether this sounds better than some of the other IEMs which are available in the same segment, like the Campfire Audio Solaris, the JH Audio Roxanne, or the Layla. You know, I don't know if there's a right or a wrong answer for this. For me, something like the Campfire Audio Solaris has got real nice sparkly treble, incredibly well-rounded bass, beautiful presentation, but it's still a multi-balanced armature driver earphone, which means that each of the segments sound distinct but different. It certainly doesn't have the speed that something like a KSE1200 does, which is really the USP of an Electrostat. Something like a JH Audio Roxanne is an incredibly fun IEM to listen to. The bass on the Roxanne, I think, is really the envy of any other IEM out there, and I love my Roxannes for that reason. But nope, just nowhere close to the speed that a KSE1200 has. It's just crisp and clean and sharp, which is something that you can't get on any other IEM. So, right now, if I was listening to something that I love listening to on my Electrostat, like a heavy metal, hard rock song, something with percussions, tabla, I of course am going to use my STAX Electrostatic headphones. But if I'm going to listen to it on the move, that's the Shure KSE1200 that I'm going to carry along with me.